Yes, kia ora and g'day. Put your traveling boots on, saddle up your horses, and get your fishing gear, and follow us. We are heading towards Kaingaroa Forest for a few days, trout fishing, and you can come with us and enjoy this trip.
Not the right place.
Trying to find a way down.
Yeah.
It's really clear. It's going to be really good fishing. We have something to eat and then we start. Gently walk down about 400 or 500 meters, and he's right into it. And I finish this and go for fishing.
All right.
Fishing this area. And here we are. Beautiful water. And we're gonna walk up and fish it as we go up. Let's see what happens.
You know something's up. Oh, he's...
Oh, he took something.
He's gonna fall for it. Nah, not that time.
I'm gonna change to soft bait, see what happens.
He looked like an alright fish, eh? Don't say that. Nice.
Nice fish, mate.
There's...
Oh, don't go there.
Behind us is a really good place to land him.
Oh, he's going towards that bloody log. Oh,
okay.
Come on, I don't want you to lose energy.
Make
sure you tend it lightly.
Yep, so on.
Fish. Nice fish. Oh, beautiful.
You ready, Matt?
Yeah.
Pull.
Yeah.
Pull again. You can snap it with the pliers. Hang on. Can hold it back. Yeah, there you go. Beauty. Very good angle because you see it's messed up jaw, but right. Oh, that was a good fight.
That was a bloody awesome fight. Gee, that was incredible. Blue, blue, blue. Oh my. Another lure, the fat boy, and start again. We're gonna put that fat boy on, and there's the water we're gonna fish. Bloody nice place. And there's a big pool there. And that's where we're gonna throw some line and see what happens. Bloody awesome day. Cicadas are just going mad and crazy, and the rice could be awesome, and that's what we want. And here we are. Right, let's see what happens. Look at this beauty. Well, here we are, awesome day, and we'll be trying this spot for about a couple of hours and see what happens. What an awesome day it is today. Beautiful color, everything. Nice one. Oh, that's a beautiful brownie. Good one, right? It's a good size, is it?
your hand close to the head and lift them quick. Lift them quick. That's the story.
Okay.
Ah, well done. Getting free as quick.
Oh, this thing came out right away.
Did it?
Yeah, he's good.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
All right. Oh, bloody awesome.
Back, yeah?
Bloody awesome. Yeah, let him go this way if you can. Hang on. Hang on. Okay. Nice one. Yes, you can go. Bloody beauty. Awesome.
Oh, that's my life.
Beauty. Ah, there you go. It worked, eh? Righto, guys. We're going to call it a day. Hope you enjoyed this trip with us. Be kind. Stay safe. Kakitano. And all right. Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakitano.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.